I think it was kind of like the first experience I ever had really asking somebody from a different country a lot of questions. So this is probably who I'd want to talk about. So Lee Hine, you know, born and raised in, you know, Cambodia, and became a tour guide. And he also like had malaria like more than 20 times. And he has two kids and a wife, and he has a jackfruit farm and a durian farm.
Okay.
And he was just putting every bit of money into his durian farm because it takes a really long time to grow and harvest durian. That's why they're so expensive. It takes a long time, and it's hard work. And so I think it was just he spoke a little bit of English that he learned from giving tours over the years, right? And I was just able to ask him a lot of questions, like what makes him happy. What's the most important thing for him? Like, what is he trying to do? And his life was really simple. And I feel like life gets really complicated sometimes. And his life is simple. He has his family. He cares about them. He has his neighbors, their friends. He has his livelihood, which is his farming, and it matters so much to him. And touring, and he used to be a poacher. And he used to do illegal things to harm animals in Cambodia, but then one day he was converted to saving animals.
Okay.
So he became a guide and he started to advocate for animals instead of hurt them. And so his was just a story of like, wow, like I can ask questions, learn about somebody, and they have a cool story. They're giving back by being a guide and trying to save the rainforests and community in Chipat. So I think that was my first experience of really meeting somebody and going a little deeper, which was really fun for me. It started that path where I can, like, oh, cool, I learned a lot from asking questions to somebody. I'm going to keep doing that for the rest of my life.
Please subscribe and watch full episode.